Yeah, it's the end of the year, man. Yep, class of 2016 is leaving. Yeah, I'm gonna miss them too. We did have a lot of good times. What? Dude, you didn't tell me they were filming.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. I'll give you a second to repeat that.
So we're graduating.
We're graduating.
2016.
You know that. 2016.
Find table space to say your social graces. Bow your head. They're pious here. But you and I, we're pioneers. We make our own rules, our own room. No bias here. Let them sell what they are selling. There's no bias here. So gather all the rebels now. We'll rebel rouse and sing aloud. We don't care what they say. No way. No way. And we will leave the empty chairs to those who say we can't sit there. We'll find all by ourselves. So
class of 2016, I love you. I wish you the very best. I will certainly miss you. Please come back and see me and the dragon.
It has been my absolute joy and a real privilege to work with many of you this school year, and I just wish you so much good luck in the future wherever your path may take you.
You are now taking on a whole new mantle of so many warriors that have come before you and have paved the way out in the real world for you. So I want to congratulate you and thank you for leaving Central Falls a better place.
So, class of 2016, there's some really great people in your class. I thank you for allowing me to be your teacher and your student for all these years. I also think it's important that you know that I'm gonna miss some of you. Some more than others, for sure, but I'm gonna miss, all right, let's go. I'm gonna miss all of you, even those of you that have given me a hard time and have taught me the most.
Hello, all my beautiful students. I'm so proud of you. You've done such a great job. You're all going to have a great life.
Well, we wish you the best. I hope that you guys succeed in whatever you plan after high school. Make sure you're responsible. Everything you do, remember. Everything you do now is going to affect your future.
I've been with you since those memories of Foundations of Physics your freshman year. And I am so proud of how much you have grown since then, and I can't wait to see what you do when you go out in the world. And please keep in touch. Have a wonderful graduation and a wonderful life.
Hey, class of 2016. It's been great knowing you guys, and I wish you all the best and good luck.
Woohoo! I enjoyed working with many people, going to different games together, basketball games, baseball games, and different special events you had at school. And I love being in many different classes with many different students. I hope everyone is highly successful after they get out of here.
You've come so far. You've worked so hard, written your essays. You've done a lot of financial aid stuff. Like, you've come so far. It's really been a privilege to be with you along the way.
Most of you I have known since the ninth grade, and some of you have grown exponentially. Others have tried hard and have succeeded.
Congratulations, class of 2016. I knew you'd make it, and I had faith in you, and I'm really proud of all of you.
This is to the class of 2016. You're actually the last class that I ever had in middle school, so you're very special to me. A lot of you I've seen grow from being children, basically, to being young adults, and I'm very, very proud of all of you.
Congratulations, class of 2016. Greetings from Calcutta. I'm a little preoccupied with lunch right now. I just want to say, like, how proud I am of you guys and how happy I am. You were one of the first classes that I had when I started teaching 3 years ago. And I can't express enough how, like, happy I am and how proud I am and how lucky I am to get to watch you grow over these past 3 years.
Hello, class of 2016. Congratulations. We're all very proud of you. I know we haven't had a chance to hang out for much. I only know a few of you. But to all of you, congratulations for all the hard work. And I'm glad everything paid off. You guys are moving on to bigger and greater things.
I know you'll be successful. If you can deal with me, I know you can deal with anything in the world. A special shout out to my Fab Four boys from the track team and all of my senior girls and boys from the track team. It's been great. You've all made me look good because you guys are all excellent athletes, student athletes. Congratulations. I wish you all well.
What's up, 2016? Congratulations. Very proud of you. He's made it. He's worked very hard. I wish you the best of luck in your careers. I'm sure you're being high. Good luck to all of you.
Para mis jóvenes que se están graduando este año, felicidades, les deseo lo mejor. Estoy segura de que han de estar nerviosos, pero emocionados, tienen un mundo entero allá afuera. Aprovechen a hacer todo lo que quieren. Les deseo lo mejor en la universidad, trabajo, cualquiera que sean sus planes.
Bueno, mis estudiantes que llegaron tal vez hace pocos años a este país, ustedes realmente me sorprenden. Han aprendido muchas cosas, estar en la escuela, han trabajado mucho, han tenido que aprender un nuevo idioma, un lenguaje, y realmente ustedes son la imagen del éxito. Y espero que ustedes se sientan amados, que se sientan que hay una comunidad de apoyo aquí que los quiere mucho en Central Falls.
Wanted to wish you all the best of luck in your endeavors for the future. It's definitely been a joy to work with so many of you. I wanted to send out a special shout out to all the council members during the past few years. Everyone from Helen, Eddie, Mara, Jody, let me not forget anyone, Gina, Sam, Eniaris, Arnez, Carla, Luden. Thank you for all your dedication. And for making this year a wonderful year.
Hello, class of 2016. This is Mrs. Grant. I want to wish you happy graduation and congratulations on moving on and congratulations for all the hard work that you put in for me this year. And I'm hoping that you're all going to move on to big things.
I'm super proud of every single one of you. Not just my Crusaders, though you guys will hold a special place in my heart, but also the other students who taught me so much about not only myself, but about, you know, the world around me. So I hope you guys have all the successes in the world.
I want to give a shout out to all of the girls on the soccer team. Congratulations on making it this far. Now go out there and change the world.
Many of the 2016 seniors have come through my program, helping with the food pantry, working in different community events. I wish you all the best of luck in your endeavors as you move on to a different path in your life.
Hi to all you wonderful kids who are leaving. Some of you, I know, are going to go on to do great things. It's an incredibly talented, motivated class. Even though you tortured me with yearbook, prom fashion show, the trip to New York City, and other things. I really love you bunches and wish you the best.
Well, I want to wish the class of 2016 the best of luck. Congratulations on your graduation that's coming up, and you're going to great places, whether it's college, the military, or the workforce. Central Falls has prepared you well, but now it's time for you to take it to the next level.
Class will no longer end when the bell rings. From here on out, you'll have to take the critical thinking skills you learned from class. You sat through 4 years of math, you won't remember the formulas, you won't remember the properties, but that's what Google's for. Just remember, for every problem there is a solution.
The only advice that I can give you right now is pizza, ramen noodles. Pizza and ramen noodles. You're gonna get to know those very well. Good luck, come back and see us.
Once you graduate from college, that you do come back to Central Falls and help to create a stronger, more vibrant Central Falls than what we have now.
Just to keep in touch with some of you, which I really appreciate. So I wish you all the best, and if you ever need anything, I'm always here.
Don't forget to come back and say hi and let us know what you've been up to.
Always come back and visit, come share your story. And you know, open doors can always come if you need help with anything.
I wish you all the best of luck in the future. If you ever need any help or support, feel free to come to the Central Falls Guidance Office and get some help.
You've worked hard to get where you are, and at this point, you're moving on with your academic career, and you have to continue to push yourself. Reach your goals, and best wishes for continued success, and remember, dream big. Good luck, guys.
There's just so many amazing things about you, and I really hope that you know that you are amazing, that you can dream and make that dream come true. And it might sound cliche, but I know you can do it.
Go on and do great things. Make yourself proud.
I hope you guys have a great years beyond high school. Never stop trying to do the best you can, and you will become a success.
Make good choices, because they will have consequences regardless of they're good or bad.
Please do keep in touch, because everyone here loves and supports you, and we wish you all the best.
I just hope that you all do well in your life and never stop learning. Always be hungry for knowledge and be nice to everyone.
Go on, whatever you choose, make sure to do your best, give it your all, and remember that Central Falls is always home for you. So make sure to come back and help your city go to the next level.
Go out in the world and let your dreams come true, because if they're yours, they're meant to be fulfilled. And so nobody else has your dreams, it's in your heart, and may the world provide you enough challenges so that you can figure out what great of a human being you really are. Go out there, go get them, and after you do all of that, come back so that others can hear your story, and that that your dreams can then fuel other people's dreams.
And don't be the reason why we can't have nice things. Be the solution.
We are so proud of you.
On behalf of the Central Falls Lady Warriors,
seniors, in and out of the park!
Congratulations. This is...
Congratulations to the class of 2016.
Congratulations to the class of 2016.
Congratulations to the Warriors class of 2016.
Felicidades entonces para la clase del 2016. Muchos éxitos.
Congratulations and the best of luck in your future endeavors.
Congratulations class of 2016 from Calcutta.
Congratulations.
Congratulations class of 2016.
Congratulations, class of 2016.
Congratulations, class of 2016.
So, felicidades, clase de 2016. Congratulations, class of 2016. My best wishes to you.
Congratulations to the class of 2016. Best of luck in the future.
Congratulations. I'm very proud of you. Good luck with your future, and I wish you the best.
Congratulations and best of luck.
Dream big, dream fierce, and never give up.
Have a great graduation.
Congratulations, class of 2016. You have made it. You are now proud alumni warriors of Central Falls High School.
Go get them, guys. Go Warriors.